In this video, I'm going to be going over how to enable shell access in cPanel step by step. Enabling shell access in cPanel is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your shell access enabled in cPanel. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. You'll see the search bar here at the top. Type in SSH Access. Click SSH Access. Click on Manage SSH Keys. You'll see under the Manage SSH Keys section, Import Keys, and Generate a New Key. Click on Generate a New Key. You'll see Key Name. Put in a key name that you'd like, or leave what is selected there. Put in a key password to be used. You can change your key type here if you'd like. There is RSA and DSA. I'll leave it on RSA. You can change the key size if you'd like. I'll leave it on what is selected. Next, click the Generate Key button. You'll see key generation completed. Click Go Back. Next, we need to authorize the key. Scroll down to the Public Key section. You'll see the key showing here. You'll see under Authorization Status, it says Not Authorized. Click on Manage. Next, click the Authorize button. You'll see the key has been successfully authorized. That is how to enable shell access in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more cPanel tutorial videos.